Welcome to another episode of Hotline Miami 2 Frank Number. It's been some time since I played any game, because for the past 2 or 3 weeks I've been focusing on writing my master thesis. I kind of forgot where we finished, but I wanted to continue the game and hope that, well, I'll be able to finish it. But I have trainers, so yeah, I will. Wait, is that the first one? Yeah, we have everything. No. I mean, we are getting... I'm not sure if we are getting closer towards the end of the game, to be honest. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Got 3 of keys away, and it's up there. It just isn't working. Poor guy. He wanted to do something. So let me know, I promise you, I need some more time, okay? Consider your priorities. Maybe you should. What are you saying? That's weird. Oh, yeah, it's him, and he doesn't kill folks. Yeah, and because of that, I think I'm gonna... Yeah, I think I'm gonna...
Cheat activated.
Activate cheat. Okay. Jeremiah would have fucking
deactivated.
Died so many times. I don't think this will give me A plus. No, not even A. A minus, okay. Stronghold. I think I might be forced to just go with either unlimited health or the god mode or